Good evening, everybody. As you know, we're all here tonight to celebrate Simon's 50th birthday. As you may well know, Simon's been my brother, for 49 of my years. Yep, I'm younger than you. So what I've done, Simon, is I've put together a little video. Let's sit back and actually, I need a drink. Somebody get me a drink. Yeah, fine. Cheers, thanks. Okay. Right, so Simon, sit back. Don't cry too much. This is 50 years on video for you. Cheers.
The road is long, with a many a winding tongue that leads us to who knows where. My brother, so on we go. His welfare is my concern. No burden is he to bear. We'll get there. All right. It's a long, long road, from which there is no return, while we're on the way to there, why not share? Oh,
Hi babes, happy birthday. 50. Wow. Oh man. Wow. Si, I just don't want you to worry. You're 50, you're so much older than I am. But listen, I don't want you to worry. I am not going to be on the lookout for a younger man, I promise you. Excuse me a minute. Pierre, 21. Muslim. Anyway, where was I, Si? Yes, I am perfectly happy with you. You are a wonderful man. You are good looking. You are funny. You are smart. You have a good body. I think that's everything. I don't know. I've got a pen. You told me all this on the phone, but I couldn't write it down, so I had to remember it. But anyway, hope I've covered everything. But anyway, joking apart, sweetie, I adore you. You're a wonderful husband. You're a wonderful father. I have spent 15 wonderful years with you. They have been great. You take care of us. And we just enjoy every day with you. Happy birthday, my darling. And I am looking forward to the next 50 years with you. That is, if you lay off the booze. But anyway, cheers. Happy birthday. It's a little one. Anyway, it is lunchtime. Love you, darling. Bye-bye.
It's not time to make a change. Just relax. Take it easy. You're still young. That's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. Take your time, think a lot. Think of everything you've got. For you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. How can I try to explain when I do, it turns away again? It's always been the same.
Lots of love, me and Reggie.
Buildings of have an association with famous individuals, they put a blue sign on the building to say that such and such was associated with the place. Now this place was Simon's seat of learning later life, but it's a bit different here. What they've done is...
This was Hayward School. Was Hayward School. Simon, what did you do to it?
That chemistry experiment must be done a bit wrong.
So happy birthday, Simon. I hope you have a fantastic day. And we both love you lots.
Yeah, have a lovely day, mate. 50 years. Look forward to celebrating the next one. When we're here to 100, I hope we're both still here then to have a good party. All right, mate. See
Cheers,
you.
Simon. Happy birthday.
See the curtains hanging in the window in the evening on a Friday night. A little light shining through the window lets me know everything's alright.
How long have we got?
Oh dear. I'll spill my drinks.
Right.
I'll spill my drinks soon. Forgot what she's going to say now.
Can't we postpone?
My eyes are running.
Can't we postpone his birthday?
I'm crying.
Oh dear.
Now get hold of yourself.
Oh dear.
Right.
Hi, Simon.
Cheers, buddy.
Happy 50th birthday.
Yeah. You don't look 80 odd. Cheers, Blue.
Can't think what I was going to say.
I'm wearing a bit of paper. Cheers.
Cheers.
Bottoms up. Big enough.
It's great everybody's here today to celebrate your birthday. I wonder where we'll be celebrating it next year.
I tell you what, buddy, one little thing, when you were born it was snowing like hell, didn't it now? Well, is that it?
This brand is great.
Cheers!
Anyway, happy birthday, Simon.
Happy birthday, mate. Yeah.
Love you.
And
have all you dreamed of.
Happy birthday, Uncle Simon. I'm currently sitting here being plagued by your sister and sister's best friend, and they're wasted. So I'll look forward to seeing you on Saturday, and see you soon.
Happy 50th.
We love you.
Go, Louis Morrows!
Seriously. This was not supposed to end. This was awkward.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
So there you go, Simon. 50 years. Well done. All you need to do is what Ange says and stay off the booze. I've just got one last thing. I just want to present you with this. If this chap here can just pass it over. He looks incredibly like me, but obviously he's better looking. You're welcome. So Simon, just cherish that, because as you know, that's probably the only time you're ever going to get a birthday card from me on the day of your birthday, because you know it's always late. Happy birthday, bro. Cheers.